people, welcome to my YouTube channel, Look Gorgeous, Cook Delicious. This makeup, which is inspired from Candy Cane and Christmas Tree, is made by using these color pencils and also these body tattoos. This little Christmas tree is made by using color pencils. I enjoyed a lot while creating this look. I hope you'll also have fun while watching me doing this, and I hope you will also try it. If you do not have sensitive skin and sensitive eyes and lips, do try it and stay tuned to my video to know how I did it. The Staedtler watercolor pencils, which turn into watercolors when water is applied over them, and I've taken this Camlin color pencils round, and I've taken this pencils from Naveen Punch. I've taken some water in this microwavable safe bowl, and I'm gonna microwave it for around 1 minute. High power. Now I'm gonna dip these pencils into this water. I'm dipping all the red and green and white shades. So I've dipped these pencils for around half or 1 minute. Let's try out their swatches. Let's try and swatch them out. I've taken all the red color pencils from all three brands. Firstly, I'm swatching this Staedtler pencil. This is very smooth. And now I'm swatching this Camlin pencil. This one is a little hard to work with. And I'm taking this fun pencil from Lumi. This is very smooth and bright red color. I've taken the Staedtler white pencil, and I'm gonna color my lips using this. After working a little with these pencils, they tend to get hard and are not smooth and not working, so you have to dip them into the water again for like half a minute and then start working again. After I'm done with white lipstick on my lips, I'm going to apply this red color pencil. Like this. I'm done on my lower lip. I've made these diagonal lines, and now in the opposite direction I'll be making the lines on my upper lip. After I'm done with these beautiful candy cane lips, I'm taking this white pencil and applying it on my upper lash line, a thick layer of it actually. After applying the thick layer on my upper lid, I'm going to make a curve like this. After making the curve on your eye, take the red color pencil and you don't have to open up your eye until it is dried out. I've now taken this red pencil and making the diagonal lines. After I'm done with this candy cane, I've taken this green pencil and applying it on my lower lash line by taking care that it does not get into my eye, or I won't be applying it at my waterline at all. If you have real sensitive eyes, then don't try this out. After I'm done with applying it on my lower lash line, I'm thinking to add some more color and apply it very thinly on my upper lash line. I'm also applying it as a wing. Here is the complete look of the face. And now moving on to the body tattoos, I'm gonna draw one hat of Santa Claus around my neck. I'm going to make small hats. Now I've taken this red pencil and make a triangular shape over this white curve and fill it carefully so that white color is not overpowered with the red. After making this red cone, I am taking this white pencil and make one small white circle over this to complete the look of this hat. Here the hat is done. I'll come back to you after making one or two more. So here I'm done with making the Santa Claus hats, done with my body tattoos, and now I'll be making Christmas tree on my hand, on the front wrist of my hand. I'm done with making this small little Christmas tree on my hand. So this is the complete look. I hope you enjoyed the video. Do not try using the colors on your lips and face if you have very sensitive skin, and I don't recommend you to use it very often. It is okay if you use it for some special occasions like theme parties, Christmas parties, etc. Thank you so much for watching. Love you all. Stay blessed. Look gorgeous, cook delicious.